I've decided that I think painting with bleach is super underrated, other than the fact that I think I lost brain cells from, like, just breathing that in. But I literally just got this jacket and a little bowl of bleach and decided that I wanted to paint on it. I painted a heart and then I painted some other stuff. That eye right there, I came to really regret that. Terrible decision. See, now I try to cover it up with a star. So those are some little lines that kind of look like part of a purse that I have that I really liked, and I added that cool flower. And then you can see I covered up the star again, and then did the same thing on the other side and made that heart kind of a pattern. And this is what it looked like at the end, and that's the back. What do you guys think?